Good morning. It is Thursday, the 5th of January, and here are the business headlines so far. The FTSE 100 is holding steady at the six-month highs recorded throughout the week so far. One of the index's biggest rises today is clothing retailer Next. Sales over the Christmas period were ahead of expectations. However, it did warn that profits will fall over the next 2 years. London's blue chip index is being weighed down, on the other hand, by housebuilders, following news that mortgage approvals have reached their lowest level since June 2020, at the height of the first wave of the pandemic. Elsewhere, high street bakery chain Greggs said in a release this morning that its Q3 sales were up by 18%, and that it looks like it had a good Christmas as well. The release also mentions that around a fifth of its 2,500 outlets are now open till 8 p.m, with the early evening sales now its fastest growing segment. Retail giant Amazon said this morning that it's cutting 18,000 jobs worldwide, mostly from its Amazon Stores division, with chief executive Andy Jassy blaming a slowing global economy. And among the small caps, Great Western Mining said today that it expects the commissioning of a production mill in Nevada in the first half of 2023. That's all for this morning. You've been watching Proactive.